Welcome to my channel, this is Sam. I'm playing Elden Ring. So we'll go right this time. There are some missable items here that we actually missed. I'm going to go straight. I know that we have been to this place, but we did not proceed further from here, right? Earlier we came here, but we did not go further from this area. Let's go further from this area. Let's go this way. I don't remember getting any scattered fragments from here, right? And there is also a boss nearby, I think. Holy shit! What the fuck was that? Starlight shard. This is the other shard, right? I don't... That guy was fairly powerful, man. Spirit sword. Shit, I got stuck. I have to go this way. Ah, there are more of this. इधर भी थोड़ा देख ही लेता हूँ ना क्या है नहीं है हाँ देर इज अ बॉस फाइट Summoning sign here. Definitely a boss fight nearby. That does not look like a boss. वही बॉस है क्या? I will clear up the rest of the motherfuckers before I face that asshole. Because the small guys will cause a problem if I don't get them before going for the boss. So I think I should go for these assholes first before going for the boss. There are like 4 or 5 more. इसने देखा नहीं क्या? Pesala. This guy was pretty easy to kill. Almost too easy to kill. Starline sword. Magic damage. Physical damage. He also got this spirit sword. This kind of looks like same. Yeah, spirit sword. Oh, this looks like this. Who is that? This is nice. This kind of looks like a dagger though. The other one was Starline sword. मैंने टीवी नहीं देखा मैंने. Starline. This one. This one is a different in color and. Oh, nice. Not bad at all. So there's nothing else here, right? Should move on to our next location. Oh, I think I found the scatter tree fragment from there already. We'll move on to the next area. We are going here next. And before going there, I don't have any use for these things, but maybe my viewers has, maybe my viewers use, so you get a great grave glove out here. And from here we'll go back here. Wait, before we go there, I have to go here and tell Sir Anne's Bash, whatever his name is, that we found the fifth cross and
righteous tarnished. Well, I am much obliged.
You could do this or you can just skip it here.
Left in such a faraway place, and the deep purple water lilies would be blooming there. This can only mean kindly Mikola has divested himself even of that, his adoring other self, his blossom of slumber. Righteous time.
Okay. So go back here. And I think this was so another thing I like about Elden Ring is the way the game hides special places from software guys just excel in hiding things. Come back here, you can see this cave like thing that is taking you down. There are two ways to go here. I will go to our left first. क्रैब जम करेगा मेरे ऊपर यहाँ पर पानी से निकले। हम लोग एक और चीज छोड़ कर आए हैं, एक और कुक बुक मिलता है, वैसे एक क्या बोलूँ मैं, इंसेक्ट जैसा एक था ना जिससे हम लोगों ने कुक बुक लिया था, वी गॉट ए कुक बुक फ्रॉम सम पेस्ट और दिस विल टेक मी आउट. So we have to find another paste. There is another paste will give us another cookbook. Okay, so this joins us to this part. So you go left, it will join you to this part of the map. And if you go right, I don't know what I will find. I have yet to explore that. This, oh, another boss fight, I think. Southern Nameless Mausoleum. Yeah, found another boss fight. Okay, before doing this boss fight, I need to find a grace. I think there is one grace here. There is any grace here. ये कोस्ट क्यों बना के रखा है फिर यार? अगर इधर कुछ है ही नहीं तो पोस्ट बनाने का क्या मतलब है कि नहीं? इधर भी कुछ नहीं है, उधर ओ इधर है परफ्यूम्ड ऑयल ऑफ राणा। ये क्या चीज है भाई? Uses FP to spout flames forward. Wow. But I don't know any use of this. How to even use this? Okay, there is a big बड़ा जगह देखे तो मैं आया इधर। अपने पास 10 हील है, ट्राई कर सकते हैं। 2,62,000 इज नॉट अ बिग मैटर। चलो भाई चलते हैं। और क्या वाला मेडिलियन तो यूज नहीं हो रहा है, तो सबसे बेटर इसके लिए यही सोर्ड रखता हूँ और गोल्डन वाला है अपने पास। क्या यार मतलब? ओके लेट्स डू दिस। ऐसा किस्मत है मेरा भाई, जो सब भूल जाता हूँ साला। लास्ट के बारे में भूल ही गया था। वहां पे जाके मैं गोल्डन भाव मार रहा हूँ, मेरे को क्या मारना चाहिए था। बहुत इजी था यार, मैं मर कैसे गया पहली बार, ये तो मैं सोच रहा हूँ। डांसिंग ब्लेड ऑफ रामा, चलो एक बार ये डांसिंग ब्लेड का भी देख लेता है। कंटिन्यूस अटैक करता क्या? ओह माय गॉड, दिस इज कंटिन्यूस अटैक। ओह आई एम गेटिंग दिस टू प्लस 10 ऑब्वियसली। दिस इज अ वेरी नाइस सोर्ड। अरे भाई साहब, पागल कर देगा तो ये सोड मुझे। डबल सोड है ये। चलो यहाँ पे कुछ है नहीं है। We'll go back. We'll go back to Table of Lost Grace. We'll upgrade this sword and we'll go back and show you guys what this sword is made of. So I came back to this place and there's one missable item here. Very easy to miss. There's a cookbook here. I will not engage with this asshole. Flame golem or fire golem, whatever this is. Because the one I am, there is a pest. Which gives a cookbook. Who is nearby? I don't want to kill that pest before it gives me the cookbook. So I have to be careful here. I forgot this place is filled with this motherfuckers. I think he saw me. Yeah, that fucker saw me. Oh, there is that pest. किसी को तो मैं ढूंढ रहा था। So come back to this pest. Get the cookbook. And now if he dies, I don't have to worry about him. Because I already took the cookbook. I already got the cookbook, not took. So yeah, this sword is amazing, man. And that's a double-handed sword, so that's that. Go to the tower, sorry, go to the castle front side. And we'll continue from here. Shit, I forgot about अरे कहाँ गया बे? Yeah, I forgot about another thing there. So I went. This one. I went left, but I did not go right. There is something on the right. अरे उसको ये भी नहीं है। फिर से गलत आ गया लगता है। देखता हूँ। No. I'm at the right spot here. Yeah. Is there a tunnel or something? नया जगह है ना, एकदम से पूरा ये हो जाता है, कंफ्यूज हो जाता हूँ। हर जगह मौजूद है। कुछ तो यहाँ पे मैंने छोड़ा हुआ है। फिर से गलत आ गया। शायद नीचे से जा सकता हूँ। कर रहा हूँ यहाँ पे, इधर ही था क्या? एट हाँ इधर ही था, इधर ही था। अब यहाँ जाए मेरे को, उस पेड़ के नीचे था ना वो जगह। Be careful of this assholes here. क्या स्पाइडर की तरह उसका माथा से कुछ निकलता है? We went left. Now we have to go right. There is something else here. Hurry up, brother. Oh, so this thing's blast. I know, I did not know that. That's why they're not red. Oh, there's another legendary item. Another great glaive. Great glaive. Glove what? Okay, so we'll go back to the castle front. Okay, so I think we went this way. And yeah, we went here. We'll just go a little bit further from that location. Because this NPC is still here, still agonizing in pain. We'll go straight this way, ignore the birds. These birds are awfully powerful close by. We'll go towards that tower. What? He looks like a ghost plane. Ahem, ke matiyo. So pressing pillar. Is there an enemy waiting for me up there? Okay, no enemy. Chest. What is this? Examine monument. The very center of the lands between all manners of death washed up here only to be suppressed. Okay. Suppressing pillar. इधर से के इधर जाना पड़ेगा क्या? What is this? Oh, another legendary item. Ancient dragon smithing stone. Nice, nice. So this place has a good view. Nice view, man. Oh, what the hell? That place. So you enjoy. Okay, we'll go back to the pillar pathway point and we'll go talk to the NPC maybe. Because the NPC doesn't talk. Oh, only exquisite pain. Oh, there is a bird here. What is this? बोला ना किसी ने इन्वेट किया है जगह. काम करता हूँ मैं, फिर से आता हूँ, फिर से है कि नहीं. So every time this bird will attack me and I will engage with the bird, the invader will come and vanish. This is ridiculous. This is fucking ridiculous. That's how I missed. Fucking motherfucking bird, man. Every fucking enemy is like double, triple powerful here. Come on, bitches. अभी तो इन्वेटर आएगा ना. हाँ भैया, चला इन्वेटर. ड्रैगन मैन आ जा भाई. कुछ दिया नहीं। अबे साला, सर्किट नथिंग। अकेला बर्ड है यहाँ पे, जैसे हजार हजार बर्ड मार के आया हूँ मैं। चुप, ये कौन सा जगह है यार? बॉस फाइट था। ओके लेट्स गो। That's an enemy. That's definitely a fucking enemy. अच्छा, I see what happened. दो रास्ते दिख रहे हैं यार, राइट जो कि लेफ्ट। मरा नहीं है ये साला, अब मरा जाके। कुछ तो है इधर, पहले लेफ्ट में जाता हूँ, लगता है मुझे राइट में ही जाना है। सो विल एक्सप्लोर दैट पार्ट फर्स्ट सो दैट आई डोंट हैव टू कम बैक लेटर ऑन। आशा करता हूँ कि स्मिथिंग स्टोन वन साला चूतिया बनाता है। मैं तो भूल ही गया था ना इसके बारे में। भाई तो सलाम पर कुछ होगा, कुछ बंदे बैठे हैं पर। अरे बाप रे, इधर से भी जाने का रास्ता है ना, वही मारना कम जा रहा है। अभी इससे फाइट नहीं करूंगा क्योंकि भाई हेल्थ कम है, ऊपर से सलाह 6 ही हेल्थ बचा है। बी ब्रेव, शो नो फियर। अच्छा चूत, कितना नीचे, तो बहुत नीचे लेके आ गया ये। बस फाइट है, चलो देख लेंगे। एशियन ड्रैगन में वो इसी का बाहर मिला था हम लोगों ने, ड्रैगन हंटर्स ग्रेट कटाना। क्या बात है, थोड़ा स्लो है। ये दरवाज़ा कहाँ लेके जाता है यार? सर बोर अभी कोई भी सोर्ड यूज कर लो, अभी स्किल्स तो यूज नहीं कर पाऊंगा। ओके देयर इज अ ग्रेस, नाइस 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 नाइस। विल गो बैक टू द टेबल ऑफ ग्रेस एंड गेट दिस सोर्ड टू प्लस 9 एटलीस्ट फॉर नाउ। I have like 4 ancient sombers, dragon smithing stone and foot of the jagged peak, and I have like 5 or 6 ancient dragon smithing stone. Is that a dragon? It sure looks like a dragon. चीज का आवाज ही आ रही लगता है, धरती वर्ती कांप रहा है। What is this? Bale, O terror incarnate, again I stand before you. This is Bale? But it doesn't feel like Bale, man. Maybe Bale is further down or further up. I don't know. Let's check on the other side of the map. And the other side is like this side. इतना अनइवन ग्राउंड है कि मैं भागू भी तो भाग नहीं पाऊंगा। खतरनाक जगह है भाई। दिस इज डेफिनेटली नॉट अ डेन। देख रहे हो इतना अनइवन सरफेस है ना। एक काम करता हूँ, जैकेट पीक जाए। Preposterous, man, this is preposterous. This is fucking preposterous. मैं तो आग से बच के ही जा रहा था इधर। इसका मतलब डैमेज तो है, ब्लड लॉस डैमेज तो इसको मिल रहा है। इसको मैं ये ले लेता हूँ, ठीक है। एज आई एम गेटिंग द ब्लड लॉस एडवांटेज, यूज द बढ़ाने का कहाँ दिया था, रेजिस्टेंस नहीं, सोर्स हील। on not losing 5 lakhs.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this dragon is going down. सरफेस में फाइट गया यार, तो मेरे को पानी में रहना पड़ेगा अभी। I have to be in the water to fight this fucker. Come on man, this guy can't kill me twice. I increase my arcane chest so that I can take down this enemy faster. And what happens is the exact opposite. This guy gets me faster than... No, I am not going to fight Bale now. Bale is way too powerful. I'm going to have to upgrade my dragon scale so that we just got from defeating the dragon man or something like that to max level, I think, to stand a chance to fight that beast. Some monster is down there, 100%. यहाँ पे ऊपर जाने का दिया है, मतलब नीचे कुछ भी नहीं है क्या? सब कुछ लाल लाल की हो गया। या तो फिर इसका वेदर ऐसे ही रहता है हमेशा जहाँ का वेदर। चक्कर में ना कभी नहीं मरूंगा। चलो इधर तो कुछ नहीं है, ऊपर देखता हूँ। बाप रे, बहुत ऊपर लेके आया। Found another grace. Forward this way a little bit. Oh, that's another. Oh, that's a two dragons fighting. Okay, whichever dies first, I'm going to get the other one. And do I fight with someone who is already engaged in another fight? And just wait and watch from him. Fight. I want to see who wins. Did he just run away? No, he's... Okay, fire signal was damaging him. Look at that. Both of them are fire, but no one is damaging him. हेल्थ क्यों नहीं दिखा रहा है? I will let them fight. I'm not going to fight two dragons at once. It's just going to get me killed. तो एक जल्दी मरेगा तो मैं जाके दूसरे को मारूंगा ना। मरने का नाम ही नहीं लेता है लोग। भाई एक तो मर जा। बाप रे, पत्थर के टुकड़ा जगह कहाँ पे गिरा भाई? I think if physics was involved in this game, then that boulder would have killed me long before I the main dragon. That is just a normal dragon that is trying to kill this dragon. Okay. He did some damage. A little bit damage is good. No problem. I will take it. Take my runes and we'll come back here later. Yeah, I'm going to take my runes. I'm not going to lose 6 lakh runes. I just have to grind like 15-16 lakhs to for one or another upgrade. So why would I lose? Or I can just shoot it down like ड्रैगन को सपोर्ट करते हुए इसको मार सकते हैं। एक काम करता हूँ इसके लिए फिलिपिन क्रेस्ट इससे कम यूज होगा एफपी।
ಹೇಳ್ತಾರ ಆಗಿದೆ. पहले कि इस ड्रैगन को ये पूरा पूरी मार दे मेरे को ना, इन्वॉल्व होना पड़ेगा यार. स्पार्क से मेरे को भी डैमेज हो रहा है. सब हेल्थ बचा है इसको भाई. आई डोंट वांट टू फक दिस अप. ड्रैगन्स हैव लाइक एजिलिटी फॉर ड्रैगन्स इज साला. ये तो मतलब इतना दूर खड़ा है, रेंज ही नहीं आ रही अभी जाने लगा. अभी जाके नीचे गिर जाता हूँ. Where is this guy? Oh, this is the guy.
Drink, warrior. Dear friend, grant me this one wish. Take this finger, my finger. Scale the jagged peak face, veil the dread, and when you do, summon me. Summon my soul. My limbs are limbs no more. My heart is twice over filled with fear. But a Drake warrior I remain. And my soul yet lies on the mountain.
Maybe I will.
Proud Drake scale the jagged peak. Face veil the dread. And when you do,
I think Jagged Peak is close by. Definitely close by. And we are definitely not fighting Bale right now. That would be suicide, man. Fucking suicide. Maybe it's too powerful. Is that a summoning sign now? I just want to get a grace here, man. I think that's where Bale is. Oh, another scattered tree fragment. मेरे को लगा इधर कुछ होगा. It's nothing here. Of course, Bale is up there. Who else could do such? Oh, this is another dragon. साला कितना dragon मारना पड़ेगा यार Bale को पहुँचने तक. इसको अभी नहीं मारूंगा यार. बहुत हो गया. साइड से निकलने का कोशिश करता हूँ. तो बात है ना. Don't follow me, bitch. Wow. This is fucking disappointing. I need like 3 of them at least to get this dragon. It will consume way too much time. So we'll go back. I don't think we can go this way before killing this guy. I think so. So we'll go back to the... We'll use the sword here. The dragon song that we heard in the next one. So my guys, have a good day. See you soon. Take care and don't forget to subscribe, man. Bye. See you soon.